lady said, I have nothing. My dad said, what time do you open? She said, 8:30. What time do you close? She said, 5:30. My dad said, I'll be here at 8:30. I'll be here till 5:30 till you have something. Sat in that chair for almost a day and a half. Lady calls him up, says, I have something. You probably don't want it. My dad said, I'm sure I'm going to want it. What is it? She said, it's a job with Nabisco brand breads cleaning toilets. My dad took that job for 10 years, took a second job with another bread company cleaning toilets called Barbara Ann Bread, cooked for a family on the weekends, and went to night school two or three nights a week to get his GED. The man never slept, Peter. That's why he was so cranky. You come home to a house full of three rambunctious boys with no sleep. See how you feel. So this conversation took 8 hours. And as we were talking, my dad got bigger and bigger and bigger, and I got smaller and smaller and smaller. And finally, I'm crying. And I said, Dad, I am so sorry. And he said, Larry, don't be. You didn't know. But follow the advice I've given you and your brothers. Hard work wins. You get out of life what you put into it. You cannot control the outcome, but you are 100% in control of the effort. And before you bitch, moan, and whine about what somebody did to you or said to you, go to the nearest mirror and say to yourself, what could I have done to change the outcome? And finally, Larry, no matter how good you are, how hard you work, how ethical you are, bad things will happen. How you respond to those bad things will tell your mom and me whether or not we raised a man.